Rain or shine, Keys Day is always a special day. I am here waiting for the Buzariba family, and I am so excited to give them keys. You guys, their story is remarkable. They had been renting in Claremont for so many years, but the owner of the property passed away, and the kids took over and gave them notice because they wanted to sell it. And so they were kind of, and honestly, they weren't nice about it either. I mean, I get it, but they just didn't handle it well. So this sweet family all of a sudden is put in a place where they've got to find a new home. And we went on a hunt and we got our yes right away, which was such a blessing. However, they started out with a lender that they had been referred to. And that lender was a nightmare. Did not know what he was doing, botched up the whole loan. We were trying to close early, did not make that. And then on top of that, he couldn't do the loan in the end. Thankfully, Jeanette Hartman and team, who I love and I always refer them with such confidence, we had them jump in. In 11 days, they got everything done and the loan funded. Just phenomenal. The seller and listing agent were extremely gracious. We got it done and we closed this morning. So they are on their way and they are about to get their keys. So celebrate with me, the Buzariba family.
Them too.
Charlie's mom was crying too.
Yay! They made it.
Should I start?
No, he's good. He's really good.
Should I start it?
See, there's a generational thing. You're doing it for Instagram and TikTok, and then I'm sideways. I'm showing my age.
The sideways looks weird if you put it on a computer that's like automatically formed.
Because it's raining, you said he wants to bring everything to the garage.
Oh, smart. Yeah. Then that's why he's the dad.
Yeah. Please don't hit the
window. Have you ever shown a client a house before during the rain?
Yes. And we're literally, we run from the car to the house and by the end we're soaking wet. It becomes fun actually. Well, it's because we live in Southern California. I feel like it never rains. I wish it did more, but I like the rain.
It looks like Poway area.
This reminds you of Poway?
Yeah, like my Penasquitos. We have a friend that lives down there, like, what's the same setup of
Poway? That's where Adam's family lives, is Penasquitos.
That's my wife.
Yeah. Yay! Good, I love that. You made it!
Hi,
so good to meet you in person, finally. You're home, you're home. Okay, where's your beautiful, are you going to help her from the chariot? You're supposed to assist your bride. He's like, no, I'm staying out of the rain. Help your mama.
We can get shoes on. Whoa! We get the wrong day to move. So,
Yay! Hi! I'm gonna head out with my questions. She's gonna go get the water on for you guys. You made it! Your kitchen is ready for you to cook. For me. Oh, may I hug you? May I hug you? Yay! Welcome home, you guys.
We have no electricity.
Yeah, there's no electricity, but that's okay. We're going to get that fixed. It's going to be put on tomorrow. You made it. What a journey.
Is this one of the longest?
No, not one of the longest, but I will tell you, it was one of the craziest. But you guys handled it with such grace. Oh, I love your necklace. Such grace and poise and perseverance. And oh my gosh, you were wonderful.
Thank you.